twilight, one bat was flying around. This male red-winged blackbird is the resident of this little wetland. The red-tailed hawk flies over my head almost every single day. I thought the ducks coming into land with a resident pair of mallards. Turned out it was some wood ducks. They seem to come visit at least once a year, but only rarely do you see them.